Good evening, everyone. For those who don't know me, my name is Mr. Nguyen, and I'm the music director here at St. Mary's College High School. And welcome to our spring music concert. This is the conclusion of our three concerts that we do after each trimester here at St. Mary's. We have a fall concert, winter concert, and now the spring music concert. The spring music concert is also unique in that it's the last concert for our seniors, too. So we'd like to dedicate this concert to our fellow seniors, and we wish them the best in their future endeavors and beyond. You will be hearing all different groups this evening, starting from beginning band to more of a modern band, smaller vocal ensembles, varsity vocals, and also chorus, and concluding with jazz band at the end of the show. Without further ado, I hope you enjoy the show. We're next, we're going to get set up for beginning band, so we'll be back with you momentarily. Thank you. This is a group of first years. This is our second term of beginning band. Most of these students last term picked up an instrument for the very first time, learning different musical themes and different definitions and learning how to play together. And so they've come a long way, especially from last term to the beginning of this term. And so this piece is a piece that's familiar to everyone. And I hope you can sing along if you are able to know it. And this song is called Happy. Once again, for beginning band. Hopefully you all are feeling happy. We wanted just to start, you know, have good spirits for this particular concert. You know, it's been kind of a long year, and a lot of the songs that you'll be hearing are going to be more familiar to you all. You can feel free to dance or sing along. It's up to you. This next performer, we have up to the stage, I think is Varsity Vocals, I believe. I'm sorry, actually it's Steven. Let's give it up for Steven, please. Thank you. Let's give it up for our seniors, Olivia and Sophia, with that rendition of Put Your Records On. We're going to actually have some other people join us, and this is Varsity Vocals. Varsity Vocals is a club that meets actually outside of the class during club time, and they will be singing a familiar Pocahontas tune called Colors of the Wind. Let's welcome Varsity Vocals to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
are going to welcome the rest of Modern Man to the stage. They're going to be playing a song by the Backstreet Boys. I don't think I need to say the title of this song. I feel like we can sing along to it. All right. Those of you all know are on saxophones doing the melody, Tashi and Cho Wong. This last piece that we'll be playing is Drive Me Crazy. It's by Little Yachty. If you also know it, you can feel free to sing along. Thank you. Give it up again for Modern Band. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And I'll speak to Timothy in a second on the melody. We're going to take a musical risk here. And this is a great composition by the legendary Charles Mingus. Mingus wrote a lot of songs with the whole ensemble with solo. And at times it would sound like chaos, but it was beautiful chaos. And this is going to feature our senior, Mr. Marlon Jones, on baritone saxophone.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Marla Jones, at the Motown Saxophone. That's not an easy thing to do. That was Marley Filson on trombone. Also in the back, Roger Freeman on bass, Trevor Bennett on drums, and Jack Westenberry on drums. And I would be remiss not to mention on jazz cowbell, Mr. Reggie Massey. So we're gonna add something in. We have a quartet. I think he's going to announce it. Mr. Peter Podesta.
Hi there, y'all. My name is Peter, and we're playing a summary tune called Breezin' by George Benson. It will be featuring the fantastic Cameron the Puffer Applebaum on keyboard, Jacqueline Queasy Estembre on the drums, and it will be Mr. Charles Forearm Sigley on the bass. So it's a bit of an impromptu little combo, but, you know, we're going to have some fun.
Up these back memories. I'm going to 5 years old. And just a, yes, indeed. And just a point to the musicianship, I think they started rehearsing that 3 days ago. So again, Peter Podesta, Cameron Applebaum, Jack Lissette, and Charles Hickman. Right now we're going to do our most complicated arrangement, and this is going to feature our very talented freshman tenor saxophonist, Mr. Timothy Hamp, on John Coltrane's Naive. We'll also feature Luke LaFontaine on melody. Thank you. Let us open on guitar, everybody. We'd love Montana out to saxophone, Sebastian Boren on trumpet. Again, Trey Ray Bennett on drums, Jack and Stephanie on drums. We're going to close this concert with Horace Silver's Betville. This will feature Silas Nang on trombone and Peter Podesta on guitar. Thank you so much, everybody. Again, how about a hand for Mr. Elliot Wynn, our regional director, and Mr. Don Paul, our director of the Fine Arts Program. Right now, we'd like to present two awards to our seniors for their dedication and growth in their time at the band program. And I believe the first award goes to Mr. Lennon Suffitt on guitar. The second award, it's funny, this kid is a high-level athlete. He's a D1 golfer. He's going to San Jose State next year, but he gets very nervous sometimes. He plays music, and that's the beauty of the performing arts. Our other award winner is Mr. Marlon Jones. And again, if we could recognize our seniors, Mr. Raul Saldana on lead trumpet, one of the best ever. On the back on the drums, this is Dre Ray Bennett. On bass, this is Roger Freeman. On alto saxophone, this is Luke LaFontaine. On alto saxophone, this is Rivers Lawson, and then on drums in a second. If there are any seniors in the house at this point, if you could please come to the stage.
We're going to have the seniors all come up to the stage to do their final bow. So please, seniors, come up. And then all, if anybody, all the students, can you stand? And actually, if everybody can stand, we're going to sing the bells for our seniors for the last time. All the seniors are on stage, yes? Yeah?
The bells of St. Mary's, they always shall guide us through all of our sorrows, our victories, and hopes. For we will stay faithful to all you have taught us to live for truth, to trust in God, St. Mary's.
Hail! Thank you, everybody, for coming. If you can stick around and just put your stack your chair, that would be greatly appreciated by Buildings and Grounds, so they don't have to do too much of that. Thank you for coming, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the show. Have a good evening.